just under 20, I think 24 players at a U11 age. So we had a really difficult decision at the beginning of the year if we were going to split them into two teams or split and do rep and local league. So it was a real tough decision. We decided to go with two local league teams this year, which I thought was really successful. The red team really played well. Red team had 8-2-1 record for the year. Black team, they had 10-1-1 record. So we finished second and fourth overall in NPS this year, which is really good, and ended up in Pool A. When we had to face each other in the final weekend, we played each other in the first game, and Black actually took us to double overtime, probably one of the more exciting games of hockey to watch in a long time. And both teams played exceptionally well. Ben actually was able to put the overtime winner there. I like the expression when talking about our two teams that iron sharpens iron. And that was certainly true, that both teams played their best hockey playing each other. As much as the Black team didn't end up in the final again, they certainly played their best hockey when they played against us. And our kids learned from their kids, as did theirs from ours, just how to play harder, how to be better teammates, and overall be better at the game of hockey. We actually ended up in the Prairie Sound tournament. We finished 1-2, Black and red team there. So we were able to come home with two banners. We also, because we divided into two local league teams, we decided to do a joint select team between the two. Select team didn't come home with any hardware, but certainly both. What's that? Well, yeah, we made it to a semifinal in the last tournament. And then we lost in overtime in the finals in the first tournament. So when we combined the teams, we were a pretty unstoppable group there as well. And had a lot of successes on both teams there. All right.
He's got a roof in his yard, and you know, Sam and him play for hours and hours and hours, a number of days. You know, really puts all his effort into the game. He takes an entire team to get on the ice the first game. Usually he's so nervous before our tournament games. It takes an entire team of coaches to get him out there. But once he's out there, you know, he's one of our best players, or one of our best players all the time. Always recognized in the lobby by the other team as, you know, watch out for that guy, watch out for that guy. He's the only guy with the long hair, but certainly our most dedicated player, Jake.
I did have a long speech planned out for most sportsman life, but I think we'll just summarize it with
woo!
Fired up before the games. So are you 11?